It raises up about 10 inches. But I didn't want anything past my frame so that I could drag the fuck out of it. Just let her eat.
I'd love to do it.
That makes me happy.
I had it on market.
Yeah, he was gonna sell it.
I've never messed with all my bills.
You can get in that one, you can get in this one, you can get in any of the rest. You can drive straight to California and you gotta put fuel in. You know, I mean, you might have tire off brake or, you know, yeah, part fell on you, but no, this is a Honda Civic rack and pinion.
Yeah.
It's a rack under here.
Nice.
It's the only one that would fit where I wanted it to.
Alright, yeah, I'll get with you after about a week, give me about
yeah.
a week, and then that way everything settles.
Hell yeah, sounds
yeah,
good.
I'll get with you.
Yeah.
Good meeting you.
Nice
meeting you, man.
Yeah. Done deal, taking it off market.
Sounds badass, man.
Thank
that's
you,
where
thank
you come
you.
In.
You can get up there and take your picture if you want.
Alright, thank you.
I let the kids play around in it.
Yeah.
Have fun. Had about 200 kids in it probably yesterday, in and out.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, loved it. And if the kids want to get in, they can.
Little bit timid right now.
Oh yeah, they were over here a second ago.
Yeah.
What engine's that?
12 valve Cummins.
Okay. Did you build this?
Built it from the ground up.
That's what
every
I
part on it.
Yeah. Very nice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Where you out of?
Barstown.
Okay.
end of it off, but the other one had a flat gusset right here. I don't know.
Thank you. Hey, Grandpa is a super.
He is a big fan.
I've won one. That's why I told him, what do you think? I've only had one.
The push bar looks like an old school thing.
Devil's Mountain, the Deadwood, and saw supposedly the bar, you know, while they got shot. So, you know, crazy times.
Life is good.
Maybe the tree cut it.
Good.
Tree cut what in half?
All right, we're going to keep walking.
All right, nice to see you, Kevin.
Nice to see you.
His grandparents said his heart, and they built a bottle of cabana.
Yep.
Who's a neat.
It was cool.
It was after they had gone to the squared off instead of
the best view from the front window.
Okay. Not the building, but when they squared up the back.
So what year is this?
1948.
Okay. Very nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Off to the front window. This thing is very cool.
ain't doing that.
I had the ball.
was behind the cabinet.
Even it's not in the frame. Oh, no, you don't.
Yeah,
it looks like dragon.
Yeah.
Good behind a
diesel.
Oh yeah. And them little motors are easy to work on. They're bulletproof.
Yeah.
I mean, you make power out of that and put injectors, slide the fuel plate up.
Yeah.
Do you crank the timing up a little bit on them? I have a 12 valve in this car. Right. All my diesel stuff comes from higher driven diesel.
Yeah.
Have you call them guys, tell them what you got, what you want to do.
Well, what's your name? Chain.
If you don't get him, just leave a message. Like I said, he runs a diesel shop, so
right.
His phone sits over playing music all the time. He'll go by and check it about every 5-10 minutes. You know, just leave him a message, he'll call you back. But they've got brothers right there.
Get in early today.
Yeah, I know, you know. I can't top a hillbilly.
I had my thumb out hitchhiking.
Look at this rain. I can't believe it.
You didn't pick me up.
I didn't see you.
It's because I didn't have
the could be.
I'm just messing with you.
You know I'm old. Yeah, this thing got a, what is it? This is a 475 in this Lincoln.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. He took down the High Rival Union. He did a big old burnout, made the magazine. He did, he went out there. Wait, they came up the line, he, two, three years ago? They came up the line, they had the fender skirt, and he put the rag radios on. I mean, that thing got all the torque.
Oh, yeah.
He says it's a Lincoln, he just smoked them off. Yeah, he took it down with the white whites and everything. Took it down to like, all right, it's in that one magazine. I told him, I said, you made the magazine. He said, no kidding. Yeah, I mean, something strange like that.
Yeah,
you know.
Very cool.
This is cool. Look at this thing. You forgot I got the AC on.
Got one?
Yeah, I got a card for you.
Over here. I like
drove it up to Bass Pro.
We'll be right back. takes 2 hours.
Yeah.
I had semis going by me and a little over my head. Man, it's
4.
Yours International.
47.
47, I like it, man. Always wanted to get one of these.
It's a good driver.
They are cool.
It's got 78 Firebird suspension, 350.
Where'd you get it from?
Lake of the Ozarks. It originally came from Oklahoma.
And went to Quincy. The rides around, man. I love these damn things. Cool.
How long have you had it?
No.
How long have you had it?
A year and a half, but I've just got it done.
It's cool. Now, what was it originally?
Oh, okay.
What kind of
I had to build a couple of other cars
ice
in between.
Cream bread.
Oh, okay.
Do you know? Yeah. Laundry? Laundry truck. Hey, laundry truck.
I started building this before I got into the LS kit.
Yeah.
Now I put LSs and stuff, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Kind of wish I would have done this, but
yeah.
That was already done.
Yeah. So, yeah.
I had to build the doghouse and
y'all
the dash
buy
and stuff.
Or did you buy and, already like
no, we bought and built it. Was
and I registered in Evansville Shindig. So it's like, shit, I'm in the to get it done.
Yeah.
So we gave it a 7-hour test drive over here to see how it was going to run.
And it did good, huh?
And my power steering belt got a little loose with squeals when you cram it.
Well, it's a sharp turn. I love it.
Thank you.
Well, cool.
Power steering's optional.
Yeah. All right. Thank you.
Good. Good.
Where'd you talk about airboxes?
Oh, no.
Oh,
I got
pretty good.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
it's raining, I won't.
Cool. They didn't let me show that one. It's not old enough, I guess.
Yeah. Well, I'm bringing in my square body. I called my wife whenever I got down here. I was like, I see some square body trucks in here. So I went and talked to them. They said, yeah, you come in. So I called my wife. I was like, can you grab my square body down here?
Nice.
She's like, you can do it.
That's
what.
Oh, nice. Thank you. Y'all look like Adam's family or something. So, look,
Yeah. That makes a big difference.
I was just like, yeah, man. I'm
good. Damn, you look good.
I can't believe you got rid of that car. It's still on.
No, that's just going on top of it.